right, I'm done here. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Crazy the amount of movement and exploration they put into this. I guess I always heard this was just a boss rush game. That's it. Kind of is, but there's this interesting little world to explore, and that's cool. Shoot its back. Here I am trying to take it head on. Must hit its weak point for massive damage. Derp. Okay, so colliding with him doesn't do any damage. Interesting of note. There's no iframes on the dodge roll, though, so that was stupid. If I'm better off trying to recall the arrow, or if this is one of those you have to directly shoot it. Seems recalling the arrow like that doesn't do anything. Can I shoot it to stun it? Do I shoot the projectiles back? Negatory. Prometheus School of Dodging Bullets, apparently. The arrow? I don't know. That doesn't seem to actually fly, though. I'm at a loss here. I did just have to recall it. All right, then. I guess when you recall it, it has to have enough momentum. What was that dude in the background? Oh, dude, no. Oh, counted. Good. Says there's one over here. Could have been the original area I was trying to go to, and I just kind of completely glossed over. As a once great band once asked, where do we go now? I see this indicating it's over here. There ain't squad over there. I tell a lie, there is squad over here. Cool. Getting some lore dropped here. Doesn't even want to fight. Huh. Interesting. Although, so, he implies this isn't the first time this has happened. And that this arrow is, something rather significant. Whether it's good or evil, I don't know, because, well, perspectives. Just because he talks in a deep voice and is resigned to his fate doesn't mean he's a reliable narrator. Or some shit like that. Yeah, thanks, Mike Arm. Am I gonna have to tighten you? I think I'll have to tighten it later. That's those two down. that's halfway. Because the elevator implied that there's 8 bosses, so I guess we're halfway? Money. More money. Money, boss. Mimic. Nice. That's a cool boss. So I guess this here is the boss on the left, and then there's a boss up. Either way, I am in the need of rehydration and nicotine, so I will return in 2 to 3 minutes. I return. And it seems so has Josh. Cool. You're just in time to see the mimic. You missed the lore, though. Yeah, got him. Give me money. Give me all the money. Apparently, my dude has no use for money. Or at least coins that are like 8 times the size of him. So does that make him really small? Like, relative to the world around him. Is he a tiny being? Interesting. You did not just Shane McMahon. Yeah, isn't it great that the guy who made all those memorable themes just got fired randomly because they wanted some, like, generic EDM artist? To quote Lewis, grabbing pills. Fucking hypertension's been hitting me like crazy for the past few days. Boom headshot. I guess I'm gonna try to shoot him while he's trying to shoot me. This is how much I can't aim with an analog stick. Still wonder what this one means. Okay. So he has a certain amount of shots, and he has to go get them. Good to know. Didn't I get him there? Oh, honky. Oh, it just blasted through the pillar. Okay. Good to know. All right, well, I know how to fight him now. Well, Well, no, I'm more thinking about the directions there, because there's like a right, left, up, and then that symbol. Shot you right in the booty. Yeah, I'll go back to it and show you. See, there's this arrow, and there's this arrow, and there's this arrow. And there's this thing. In relation to these guys. Maybe. I totally got him. What the fuck? That makes sense. Because I had to shoot the arrow to start the thing. Gotta have to replace that fan. I got a rattly fan. Which is weird because it's a maglev fan, so I don't know why it's rattling. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, what? I guess I got stuck on the geometry. Either the arrow is too far away or he's too far away. I figured out how to kill him. I just have to create the opportunity. One thing I'll say is, like, these boss fights may be slightly hard, but at least the bosses are very predictable. So once you learn the pattern, like, I'm sure somebody could speedrun this and, you know, not get touched by these bosses once. Because they know exactly what they're going to do. Kind of like how I aced that mimic the second time around. Some, like the plant boss, are a bit of a bitch, but I just have to, like, not pay attention to the big arrow, because I can dodge that on reflex. Has the timing on his direct shots? Yeah, need to pay attention on that. And what do I not do? for fuck's sake. That's annoying. Okay, so he only goes and gets his arrows when he's completely out. There we go.